The 2018 Ford EcoSport is a new entry in the growing subcompact SUV segment, slotting underneath the bigger and pricier 2018 Escape in Ford's lineup. Let's take a look at both to help identify what the differences are between the two, and whether one might be a better choice for you. Exterior: the EcoSport is considerably smaller than the Escape. It's a whopping 16.8 inches less in overall length. Its width is 3 inches less and its wheelbase is 6 inches shorter. It'll make it easier to park and maneuver in tight spaces, even though the Escape isn't exactly a large SUV. Compared to Ford's Edge or Explorer, it's positively sprightly. Subjectively, we'd also note that the Escape is the better-looking SUV. Mechanicals: the 2018 Ford EcoSport comes standard with a 1.0-liter turbocharged 3-cylinder engine paired to front-wheel drive only that produces 123 horsepower and 125 lb-ft of torque. Optional is a 2.0-liter naturally aspirated engine paired to all-wheel drive that's good for 166 horsepower and 149 lb-ft of torque. Both come with a 6-speed automatic. Although the EcoSport's power output is lower than the Escape's, and we certainly don't expect anything other than pokey acceleration, it's important to note that it weighs less than the Escape and thus the difference in acceleration might not be as great as it may initially seem. Fuel economy is estimated to be 27 miles per gallon city, 29 mpg highway and 28 mpg combined with the 1.0-liter. And 23 mpg city/29 mpg hooi/25 mpg combined with the 2.0-liter. The base Escape S-Trim has a 2.5-liter naturally aspirated 4-cylinder engine good for 168 horsepower and 170 lb-ft of torque. The SE and SEL trim levels come standard with a 1.5-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder good for 179 horsepower and 177 lb-ft. Unlike in the past, only the range-topping titanium trim can be outfitted with the 2.0-liter turbo 4-cylinder that produces 245 horsepower and 275 lb-ft of torque. All but the base S engine should result in stronger acceleration than the EcoSport can manage. A 6-speed automatic and front-wheel drive are standard with all engines, while the turbocharged ones can be upgraded with all-wheel drive. The Escape is at its most efficient with the 1.5-liter engine, boasting estimates of 23 mpg city/30 mpg hooi/26 mpg combined with front-wheel drive. All other drivetrain variants get 24 mpg combined, which is basically equal to the EcoSport 2.0-liter. Features and technology: the Escape offers more driver and safety aids, including forward collision warning, automatic emergency braking, lane keep assist and adaptive cruise control. These are not offered on the EcoSport, but that's typical for the segment. The Escape also boasts a few more comfort and convenience features, which is also expected given its higher, pricier segment. On the other hand, infotainment features are comparable. The EcoSport SE comes standard with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto and a 6.5-inch touchscreen, along with a considerable amount of other desirable features like a sunroof, dual-zone climate control, heated front seats, a power driver seat and a leather-wrapped steering wheel. You can also add an 8-inch touchscreen, navigation, Wi-Fi and Sync Connect remote services. All of this is available on the Escape, albeit at a higher price. Safety: the Escape is available with advanced safety aids like forward collision warning, automatic emergency braking, lane keep assist and automatic high beams that are unavailable on the EcoSport. Both can be had with blind spot warning systems, however, their integrated blind spot mirrors do a pretty good job in their absence. The EcoSport has yet to be crash tested by a third party. The Escape received 5 stars for overall, frontal and side crash protection from the government. The non-profit Insurance Institute for Highway Safety gave it top good marks in most crash categories, but it got a second best rating of acceptable in the driver side small overlap front crash test and for its headlights. Its front crash prevention tech was given a rating of basic, so it's safe, but others are better.